My name is Markiplier, and I am officially back.
A lot of people never got it. Prod and poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time.
No!
In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Oh. Oh. No! Why did you know?
Sorry about that.
Oh no! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Oh! 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 Oh no!
Again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
I'm letting it get to me, sir!
Funkle? Funkle thing? No, you don't. I'm gonna get you. I've really got the hang of it, do you get me? And my amazing humor! Oh, boy. No! Oh. Oh, yes! Wait, yes. I'm onto this. Oh yeah. Oh, dopamine is rushing through my brain. Oh, that feels good. How are you gonna make it feel bad?
For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context. And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
How do I...
Over time, wait. We've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landscape that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh, untainted, and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B-games, B-movies, B-music, B-philosophy. Maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain.
The Titans found it. No matter what, everything you ever thought of in it.
You can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask.
Oh, why? What happened?
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they sleep breeze. Chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras.
Doors
only if absolutely necessary.
Alright,
good night.
Good night! Oh no! Oh, that's bad! I understand what I need to do. I need to watch the cams so that they don't come after me. What's missing? Oh, hi! Did I make it? Yeah! Oh, not again! Why would I do this stupid job?